Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Checkerboards Kids Show. I'm your host, Checker Phil in Full Effect, and today, very special guests. Let's give it up for the Trummy Tones!
Thank you, Checkerboard Phil!
Woo! Here
we go. We are the Trummy Tones. Let's go with a one,
This is the story about a man. He built his house on another man's land. I saw what happened and began to shout, Rancho, run with your pants in your hand. Rancho, no time to tie your shoe. Rancho, you know the man back of you. Rancho, I think he's gonna get you. And he could not run. Hey. He bumped him toe and he tumbled down. And I saw what happened and began to shout, Rancho, run with your pants in your hand. Rancho, you know the man back of you. Rancho, no time to tie your shoe. Rancho, I think he's gonna get. His toe and he tumbled down, and I saw what happened and began to shout, Rancho, run with your pants in your hand. Rancho, you know the man back of you. Rancho, I think he's gonna get you. Rancho, no time to tie your shoe. And I said, Rancho.
Was a Run Joe, an old ska classic, and now we're gonna go on to an original song here. We are the Trummy Tones coming at you right now with a little Happy as a Clam. One, two, one,
in the sea, the bats hanging upside down in the belfry, a tiger in a tank, an early bird with a worm, the flies in the buttermilk, shoo fly shoo, tell me what's the word, Mr. Hummingbird, cause I know you're singing songs that we never heard, that rooster on the rooftop singing cock-a-doodle-doo, I guess he must be saying, we're all happy as a clam. Surf, a beaver in
golden egg. Whoa, tell me what's the word, Mr. Hummingbird, 'cause I know you're singing songs that we never heard. That rooster on the rooftop singing cock-a-doodle-doo, I guess he must be saying we're all happy as a clam.
All right, the Trummy Tones with you, ladies and gentlemen. I'm over here. Hey, Vinny, how you doing?
How's it going, checkerboard?
I'm doing all right, man. Like you were saying before, this has been a long time in the making.
A long time in the making.
All right.
How long have we known each other?
Golly.
25 years.
Yeah, oh, God, it feels like a million years. No, I'm just kidding. I was just going back and thinking, like, all right, let's just, we'll give the whole thing. Well, first, let's give a little history. All right, so Vinny, originally doing the Bim Scala Bim thing, Boston style.
Yes, Bim Scala Bim.
Right. And then after that, then was Pilfers in between that? And then
Pilfers.
And then you were back with Cenzo. Also, Vinny and Chip.
The Chip and Vin show.
Yeah. If all the people in Connecticut know the Chip and Vin show. Represent.
Yes.
Right on. Getting around there.
We had our cable access show, too.
See? Representing in a cable access style. And now, currently, the Trummy Tones.
Yes.
All right. And who are these lovely, dashing young gentlemen that we have all here? Okay. All
right. So back here, we have Mr. Tommy Deal on the drums.
Hey, now. Hold it. Can we get a hold of it? I'm in the shot. Oh, sorry. Yeah, here. Tommy now. Tommy. Yeah. Thank you.
Too cool.
All right. Cool. Too cool for school.
Mr. Matt Dallow.
Matt Dallow.
Okay,
we got a shot of Matt out.
There he is.
Yeah, there you go.
With his shiny, bright orange accordion.
Right on. Well done, man. Sorry.
And then at the end. My mic went off there.
Oh, okay. Sorry. So I think they're taking it. I'm supposed to hold the mic.
Oh.
Yes, I learned I have to hold the mic. Even years in doing this, they're still like, Phil, stop eating the mic. You got to hold the mic around when you talk to people. Like.
And then Mr. John Wentz on the tuba filling in tonight. He's an amazing musician.
Well done.
Thank you.
He's so shy. Just saying, our representing. All right. So I guess we'll ask more questions of the Trummy Tones. Well, first off, is there a spot that people can get you?
There's TrummyTones.com, and we're on Facebook, so give us the thumbs, likey, do-jobber thingy there. And, you know, this is family music, you know, with roots in calypso and reggae and ska.
Yeah, can't deny that.
Right? So this is what we're doing these days.
So peep this, the Trummy Tones. Let's hear some more Trummy Tones. Yay!
Bang bang bang, ring bing binging, bang bang bang, ring bing, bang bang bang, ring bing binging, bang bang. I said, hey there,
sourpuss. Wipe that off your face and let's paint a little picture of a sunny, happy place. Well, let's count your teeth again. Don't you stop till we say when. Because a smile makes the world for every boy and girl. A smile makes the world a better place. Face and let's paint a little picture of a sunny, happy place. Well, let's count your teeth again. Don't you stop till we say when. Because a smile makes the world for every boy and girl. A laugh makes the world a better place. Yes, a smile makes the world for every boy and girl. Smile makes the world a better place. Hey, oh yes, a smile makes the world. Oh yes, a laugh makes the world. Ring, bing, 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 bang, bang, bang. Ring, bing, bang, bang, bang. Ring, bing, 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 bang, bang, bang. Ring, bing, bang, bang, bang. Ring, bing, 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 bang, bang, bang. Ring, bing, bang, bang, bang. Well, all right. Children here say Marianne. Down by the seaside, shifting sand. And I said, Marianne, Marianne, won't you marry me? Oh, we could have a bungalow down by the sea. Well, all the little children here sing Marianne. Down by the seaside, shifting sand. Thank you.
children here sing Mary Ann. Oh, down by the seaside, she did send. And I said, now Mary Ann, Mary Ann, won't you marry me? Oh, we could have a bungalow down by the sea. Well, all the little fishes there, you sing Mary Ann. Oh, down by the seaside, sifting sand. All right, now, I want you to pretend at home you're with me now, and we're going to say the word, hey. When I point to you, you're going to say, hey, are you ready? Here we go. We're going to sing, hey, on the, when I say Mary Ann, I'm going to point the mic to you. You're going to say, hey, are you ready? Here we go. 2, 3, 4. Here I go, and I sing right now. I say, Mary, 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 Mary Ann. Say, hey. Mary, 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 Mary Ann. Say, hey. Seaside, sifting sand. Whoa, 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 down by the seaside, sifting sand. Yeah. All right. And now we're going to cover this really cool tune. Oh, Phil, would you like to say something?
Wow, sorry.
Are you okay,
man? Hey, I'm doing all right, man. All right, Dave, Billy, and close. Okay, very good. All right, so the question in the room, in the control room, we're all asking, why is she sifting sand?
Why is she sifting sand?
Is she sifting sand between her toes? Or
well, as you know, that some of the island lyrics are different from the way they come out commercially.
Okay.
That is just one of the many versions of lyrics in that song.
Hey, yo, you trying to say there's some slackness going on over
there? Well, not only is that, there's some dirty lyrics, you know.
Oh!
So, you know, they write the dirty song.
Go on!
You know, the head on Shipoki can tie a boat.
Ay, caramba! All right.
You know what I'm saying. This is a children's program.
Okay, that's
man.
Right. Checkboard kids, we're trying to represent for the kids over here, so all kinds of kids. So, all right, so very good. Thank you for clarifying that.
Yeah,
hey, Matt. Now, Matt, you're a person that's always in the know. You're always doing the TV stuff and things like that. I mean, really, I just want to throw it out there. Like, dude, can you run off a couple of shows that you've been doing? Boardwalk Empire.
Uh-huh. The Nick.
Uh-huh.
What else have I done?
He's famous.
I'm all over the place.
so the Trumpet Tones are definitely representing in many, many different ways. And also playing with the other bands. Can I mention other spots?
Sure. Oh, yeah, I play with a more obscure, the Sunnyside Social Club, the Pendulum Swings, who I played with on this show.
Right.
Years ago.
Mm-hmm.
And various others.
Cool, man. He's making it. I just wanted to give him a shout out. He represented the hardest working accordion. And plus, I'm playing on busking all over the place. So over here, right? I'm the L train all various spots.
Wherever you want to be.
Here, where you want to be, boy. That's all I'm going to say. All right. Shall we hear some more Trummy Tones? I mean, because we're getting, I tell you, more music in than I've played. Like, usually I'm asking questions all day, but I'm just like, I just want to chill with the tunes.
Just chill with the tunes.
All right, so more Trummy Tones. Represent.
All right, let's do a song here. Take it to Jamaica. Hey!
Where the rum come from? D-rum come from? D-rum come from? Take her to Jamaica, where the rum come from? Relax and have some fun. Where the weather and your baby made me cold as ice. Be cold as ice, so you better think twice. Take her to Jamaica, this is my advice. Relax and have some fun. She gonna shake her down to Jamaica rumba. She gonna shake her like she never shake before. And then the other band will play another number. They gonna stop. And as for mo ho ho ho, take me to Jamaica where the rum come from. The rum come from. The rum come from. Take her to Jamaica where the rum come from. Relax and have some fun. Well, the better that your baby may be cold as ice. Be cold as ice, so you better think twice. Take her to Jamaica, this is my advice. Relax and have some fun. Hey, why don't you take her to Jamaica? You better take her to Jamaica. You better take her to Jamaica.
You better do it, right away. Hey, hey, take her to Jamaica, where the rum come from. The rum come from, the rum come from. Take her to Jamaica, where the rum come from. Relax and have some fun. Where the weather and your baby may be cold as ice. Be cold as ice, so you better think twice. Take her to Jamaica, this is my advice. Relax and have some fun. Why don't you take her to Jamaica? You better take her to Jamaica. You better take her in Jamaica. You better do it right away. To Jamaica, where the rum come from, the rum come from, the rum come from. Take her to Jamaica, where the rum come from. Relax and have some fun. Yes, your weather and your baby may be cold as ice. Be cold as ice, so you better think twice. Take her to Jamaica, this is my advice. Relax and have some fun. Hey, she gonna shake her down to Jamaica rumba. She wanna shake it like she never shake before. And then you ask the band to play another number. They're gonna stop. And it's for mo ho ho ho. Take her to Jamaica, where the rum come from. The rum come from, the rum come from. Take her to Jamaica, where the rum come from. Relax and have some fun. Hey, why don't you take her to Jamaica? You better take her in Jamaica. You better take her to Jamaica. You better do it right away. Cha cha cha. Hey.
Thank you.
All right. The Trummy Tones kicking it live. I tell you, never before have I seen such a professional band knock out 28 minutes like it was no thing. Give yourselves a hand.
We're done?
Dude, you guys knocked it out.
Oh, my goodness.
Right?
We even left out a few songs.
You know?
All right.
Some of the hits. All right, I'll tell you what. Let's hang a little longer. Then we'll record a little extra, and then we'll put that on YouTube so people could like some of that.
And we're doing the Hokey Pokey.
And we'll be turning around. That's what it's all about.
You're gonna stay up for this one.
I am. You want me to stay in for this one?
Yes, you're staying.
Okay, stay in for here. Okay. Are you gonna do it now?
Yes.
All right. So guys, let it keep running. Let it keep running. So here. Okay. So we're gonna do the Hokey Pokey right about now.
Ready?
Seriously?
Yep.
Seriously? Okay. Cool.
Me and you.
Okay.
Who else wants to join in?
You want to come in? Come in. Come in.
Come on.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Don't front. Don't front. Come on. No, I'm talking to you. Come here.
Come here.
Yeah. She's checking. So, is my hair look okay? Does my hair look okay? Hey, how are you doing?
I'm doing well. How are you?
Yeah, she just got her hair just done just for the occasion, just in case she might have been on TV.
For you kids, it's what I like to do.
And your name?
Jessica.
Hey, Jessica. You're going to come and you're going to do the Hokey Pokey right now?
Sure.
Okay, great. Okay. Now, what are the rules for this Hokey Pokey thing?
Just follow me.
Okay. You're on it? You're ready? Okay, here. Come in. Come in.
One, two, three. Hey. You put your right hand in, you put your right hand out. You put your right hand in and you shake it all about. You do a hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. Hey, you put your left hand in, you put your left hand out. You put your left hand in and you shake it all about. You do a hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. Hey, you put the right foot in, you put your right foot out. You put your right foot in and you shake it all about. You do a hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. Hey, you put the left foot in, you put your left foot out. You put your left foot in and you shake it all about. You do a hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. Jump. You put your whole self in, you put your whole self out. You put your whole self in and you shake it all about. You do a hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. Hey. Gentlemen, get ready for the next part. This is very tricky, and don't try this at home unless you have supervision. So, only when your parents are ready. Here we go. You put your tushy in, you put your tushy out. You put your tushy in, and you shake it all about. You do a hokey pokey, and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. Come on. You put your tushy in, you put your tushy out. You put your tushy in, and you shake it all about. You do a hokey pokey, and you turn yourself around. That's what it. Hands in the air. Let's go. Hey.
Trummy Tones in there. I love you guys. Let's hear some more from the Trummy Tones. Right on.
Even more?
Got anything else?
What do we got?
Gorilla?
Gorilla. Yes, Gorilla.
Okay, so Gorilla and Wolf.
Okay, now beat your chest at home now. Come on. Ooh, here we go. Go. Go, 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 gorilla, go now, go, 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 gorilla, go now, go, 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 gorilla, go now, go, 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 come on, gorilla, let's go!
he's done, he likes to climb trees. Go, 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 winner, winner, winner. Slide to the right, slide to the left. A lean way back now, beat your chest. And they say, go, gorilla, go, go, gorilla now. Go, gorilla, go, go, gorilla now. Go, gorilla, go, go, gorilla now. Go, gorilla, come on, let's go, gorilla.
Spent and seen. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Woo! Right on. Right on. Woo! Oops, sorry, we're here smacking around people. All right, very good, very good. Thank you. We're all self-congratulating ourselves. All right, guys, take care. Peace. Thank you.